All right, I'm going to do a playthrough so you can see how the parts fit together. I really hope you enjoy this. I'm just going to make it my own and have some fun with it.